Prabhas' new movie is going to be directed by Mahanati fame Nag Ashwin. Produced by Vaijayanti Movies, planning to release the movie in 2023. As per the teaser they released, I think it's going to be a periodic action drama movie and budget is about 400 crores. It will be a pan-India release. Nag Ashwin directed only two movies, Yevade Subramanyam with Nani and Mahanati with Kirti Suresh. For Mahanati, the director won the National Award. Prabhas is doing movies with young directors, encouraging new talent. Now currently Prabhas is busy in shooting his 20th film. The movie has some talented actors as Jagapati Babu, Bhagya Sri and Pooja Hegde. The working title of movie is John, directed by Radhakrishna, produced by UV Creations. It is also a pan-India release. Shooting is in full swing. Planning to release the movie by the end of this year, and the title is also going to be announced soon. And Saho is going to release in China on 27th March 2020. So what are your thoughts on Prabhas 20 and Prabhas 21? Can it break the Bahubali records? Comment below. Diehard fans, like the video and don't forget to share the video with diehard fans of Prabhas. For more updates and interesting videos, subscribe the channel. See you in next video. Until then, take care. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.